like, imagine field hockey, but you play the field hockey on ice. You still have a ball, you still have sticks, you still have, like, shoes and everything, and you're still trying to hit a new goal. It's just on ice.
Do you want some electrolyte water?
Alright, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try this a little bit different in a way. I did legally blow the onsite, which I'm not super happy about, but whatever. I mean, I got on it and then got off because I forgot the camera.
You didn't follow it, you let yourself down.
What do you want to do next?
Oh yeah, have you never weighted the rope? I feel like that's still an onsite.
Okay. I came down. I don't think that's legally an onsite. The start is stout. I'm gonna say, oh wait, I can stem off that.
So like if while you're going for the first clip, you step off again and start again, you've blown the onsite?
I think so. Or, I just do that. And then step back. Don't call it a step back. I've been here for years. No, you're fine. Nah. Say again? I don't. Alright, clipping. I'm completely off route here. You didn't? Did you climb the face?
Huh. No, I did not.
Okay. Yeah, I feel like all the chalk's over here and the face. I don't know. All right. I guess that makes me feel a little better. Some weirdness to chase. Hold on. It's okay. We all have it. All right. Take there. That's the 10A portion. Actually, hold here for a sec. Alright, Johnny did the dirt. Very odd. Very odd route. I don't know if I want to try the extension or not. Like, it looks fine, it looks fun. But, I mean, if the book says often wet, it has not been dry down here recently. It did indeed. At 5:03 a.m.
Kind
of
nice.
Sort of.
For the short rope.
Yeah, no worries.